जैसा कि आपको पिछले वीडियो में मैंने बताया कि रिएक्शन ऑफ मेटेलिक ऑक्साइड विद एसिड. सो इन दिस वीडियो वी डिस्कस अबाउट रिएक्शन ऑफ नॉन मेटेलिक ऑक्साइड विद बेस. एज सेम एज अ नॉन मेटेलिक ऑक्साइड लाइक अ मेटेलिक ऑक्साइड मीन्स व्हेन अ मेटेलिक ऑक्साइड रिएक्ट विद व्हेन अ मेटेलिक ऑक्साइड रिएक्ट विद एसिड देन इट फॉर्म्स अ प्लस वाटर. सो एज इट इज व्हेन अ नॉन मेटेलिक ऑक्साइड रिएक्ट विद बेस देन इट फॉर्म salt plus water. So I take here example. First I write here or decode the non-metallic oxide. Non-metal means we take any non-metal, you know, metal and non-metal, like previous class 9th you have few ideas regarding to metal and non-metal. So I not discuss about metal and non-metal, but I say when non-metal bind with oxygen then it make non-metallic oxide. In previous video you found metallic oxide means when metal bind with oxygen then you say metallic oxide. So here non-metallic oxide plus base, we take any non-metallic oxide plus we take non-metallic oxide plus base, then it forms salt plus water. So I check here CO2, here carbon is non-metal and it bind with oxygen, then we say it is non-metallic oxide. And here CaOH hold to us, calcium hydroxide, means it is a base. So when a base bind with metallic oxide, then it forms metal carbonate, means it is also type of base. So it is also type of salt. Carbonate group when bind with metal then it makes salt, so it is salt. And this is water, you know. So you can say when non-metallic oxide react with base then it forms salt plus water. Actually, you know, in previous classes when a metal, not previous classes, in previous video you can say a metal bind with non-metal then it makes salt. It is also example of salt. And when metal bind with sulfonate group, then it is also example of salt. And when metal bind with carbonate CaCO3, then it is also example of salt. So all are salt. So आप यहाँ पे doubt में बताइएगा कि यहाँ CO3 लगा तो कैसे salt होगा. नहीं, ये भी salt है. ये लोग हमारे जो group हैं, non-metals होते हैं, sulfate group होते हैं और हमारे carbonate groups होते हैं. ये क्या बनाते हैं? Metal के साथ bind करके salt बनाते हैं. So thank you for watching. If you have any doubt, any query, then you can send message in group and you can discuss with me, and you can also send your question in a comment. Okay.